maraming sabihin sa iyo na you made us proud sa Miss Universe 2019.
Yes.
We're very proud. At ngayong 2020 nga mga mamshi, ay na-receive niya ang best gift ever dahil na-meet mo na ang dad mo for the first
yes.
time. After 25 years, ito mga mamshi ha, pwede mo maikwento sa amin kasi nga naging instrument din ang Magandang Buhay para ma-meet niya ang kanyang papshi.
Actually, ano yun, I just got back here in the Philippines and then, yung boyfriend ko kasi yung nag-set ng surprise for us. And then, so, yung taping natin pala, nakaabot sa kanya. Kasi yung friend niya nagsabi, oh, this girl is familiar, maybe this is your daughter. So, yun, nag-message siya sa Facebook page ko, which is siniscreen ng boyfriend ko. If in case lang na may, may bad comments, ayun, siniscreen niya lang. So, ayun, nahanap niya yung message ng dad ko. And then, they started to come up with a surprise. Now, when I got back, that's when it all happened.
Eh, naalala ko nung nag-guest siya dito nun, parang napaiyak pa tayo, di ba? Dahil nga gusto mo makita yung daddy mo. Grabe,
yung kagustuhan talaga niya. Kasi ever since, hindi eh. Hindi
correct.
Niya nakita eh.
25 years. Pero ito, Gazini, ibalik mo kami dun sa moment na una kayong nagkita. Anong nangyari? May nasabi ba kayo sa isa't isa?
So, ayun, sabi lang yung boyfriend ko, oh, baba tayo. Kasi sabi nga, ka-meeting niya lang yung friend niya. Sabi niya, baba tayo. Sabi ko, marami bang tao? Kasi hindi ako ready. Kakadating ko lang from the airport. And then, yun, packet na kami sa stairs. And then, andun yung father ko, naghihintay siya. Then when he turned around, na-shock na lang ako. Tapos, I was so speechless.
Eh, may lukso ng dugo.
Oo, oh, ba? Naramdaman mo ba?
Alam ko lang na siya kasi meron kaming frame sa bahay namin na photo niya nung college sila ng mom ko. And then, sobrang kamukha niya. It's like he's the male version of me. So, alam mo talaga na father ko siya. So, when we were touring around Cebu nga, people already recognized him as my father. Uh-huh. Even without them knowing na hindi ko pala siya nakita for a long time. And then, nag-slow-mo lang nung palakad siya sa akin.
As in, parang nararamdam mo slow motion yung paligid mo.
Shock lang ako. Tapos, I just cried. And he cried. And then, ayun, he said naman that he never knew that he had a daughter. And that when he left, he asked my mom to go with him. And then my mom said, she'll take care of my grandparents. So ayun, they parted ways. And that's when my mom got pregnant.
Ay, okay. So ano yung, natatandaan mo ba kung ano yung first word na nasabi nyo sa isa't isa? Ikaw ba unang naglabas ng salita o yung daddy mo?
Ako, sabi ko, I don't have any grudge with you. And that I'm so happy to meet you finally after searching for you and forever, like. And then he said that he's sorry and he didn't know anything about it and he loves me and he's so proud of me and I'm so happy.
Oh.